So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer?
This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. And he's in. Big chance it is. And a goal! In the lead again. Fully deserved.
And the game back in business. And Bayern have nudged in front. Neymar.
Sumptuous pass from Neymar. It's gone in. A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up.
So back underway.
And a bit short with the clip to take the lead. Well, the pass got in the way. Ball is loose. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required.
PSG chasing this game. Let's see if they can succeed on that front. Lewandowski now.
In with a chance. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. There's a slide draw pass.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, the action continues. It's been all Bayern so far. And you sense the... Oh, terrific pass.
And just has to remain calm.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Sané. Oh, breezing past him.
Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.